This tutorial will show you the basics of using Moon Animator. First, download Moon Animator and open Roblox Studio. Go to the Plugin tab and open the Character Inserter. With it you can insert any avatar into Roblox Studio.
Wow!
Open Moon Animator and make a new file. Posing a rig will add keyframes to the animation. Move this timeline and pose the rig again to make it move. Press space to play the animation. Press R to switch from rotation to position. Press B to toggle an onion skin of the rig. Click equal or plus to add a keyframe. Use the scroll wheel to zoom in and middle click to pan it. Lastly, click 7 to add easing styles. Adding easing styles can alter the movement and make it smoother.
Wow.
Let's say you want an item to connect with the rig like this. Select the item and click clean in Easy Weld. Next, select the rig's arm and the handle of the item. Now click join and add the rig into Moon Animator. The item is now connected to the arm. But Moon Animator can also animate objects. Add the object's C frame color and size into Moon Animator. You can animate the size and color by editing the keyframes value. And the C frame is used to animate the movement. Lastly, add the camera into Moon Animator. Position the shot, then add a keyframe. Move the timeline and repeat. Once you are done, click Ctrl H to hide the UI.